Now I want to show you my Dubia roaches. I have them in three separate bins. I have had a lot of success keeping them in this room that's about 80 degrees and with a ceramic heater, so it is a bit warm in there. So the way this bin is set up, the bottom is lined with chicken feet again. I'm feeding them sweet potatoes and romaine. You can see in this bin, I have some of my breeders. Look at them all. So, in case you don't know, the ones with the wings are males and the ones without wings are the females.